there's not much to do when all I can is thinking about you. Not doing well, don't know where you are, 'cause you're not here. It's been way too long. If I could lay down beside you, I would. That's all I wanna do. I hope that you're safe and that I will see you soon. If I could lay down beside you, I would, I would, I would, I would, I would. We talk on the phone every night, love to hear your voice, not sleeping well.
Good morning, vlog. So I just got ready and now I'm gonna go make some breakfast. So I'm gonna bring you guys along with me on that. And then after I make breakfast, I'm gonna come back up here and sit. And I'm just gonna highlight the verses that we talked about in church on Sunday. And yeah, I basically have this big to-do list that I'm gonna go off of, and I'm not gonna explain it a whole lot, but I'm just gonna show you guys what I do during lockdown. So yeah.
If I could lay down beside you, I would. Even if you're gone, I won't forget you. You're all I know, what I need, and that ain't changing. Even if you're gone, I will remember. You're all I know, what I need, and that ain't changing. If I could lay down beside you, I would. When nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do. I hope that you're safe and that I will see you soon. If I could lay down beside you, I would. If I could lay down beside you, I would. When nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do. I hope that you're safe and that I will see you soon. If I could lay down beside you, I would. I'm basically just gonna talk with you about what I highlighted and what we talked about in church. I like to take notes in church because I feel like I get more out of it and I feel like I actually pay attention more. The verses that we highlighted are Romans 8:28, John 15:1 through 8, and Isaiah 64:6, Revelation 3:17, 19 through 20. Basically, the lesson of this was that you can't go away from God and expect things to happen. I am the vine, you are the branches. If you remain in me and I in you, you will bear much fruit. Apart from me, you can do nothing. If you do not remain in me, you are like a branch that is thrown away and withers. Such branches are picked up, thrown into the fire and burned. If you remain in me and my words remain in you, ask whatever you wish and it will be done for you. This is to my Father's glory that you bear much fruit, showing yourselves to be my disciples. So basically the takeaway is like Jesus is all that you need and faith is the connection to the core. And then we talked about how like in this world right now we've all noticed that how we need to be connected to the vine is to slow down and reflect his light to the world. And they said hurry is not of the devil, hurry is the devil. So we just really need to sit back and just like slow down our lives and not try to hurry things up. I know a lot of people want to hurry this time over with. I mean, I do too. But we really need to sit down and just focus on what we have and all the time that we have to be alone and to reflect and to be with God. I don't know, just some things that I took away from the service that might mean something to you. I just really like to talk about this because it's really important to me and it just makes me feel better when I start my day with God. So I encourage you guys to do that if you haven't today. And then I'm gonna go get lunch here soon, but it's not quite time yet. So I'll see you guys at lunch. So basically, I'm just gonna work on this puzzle however long until I get bored of it. The problem is when we drop pieces, Emmy gets hold of them and they turn into this. This is what it's supposed to look like. So I'm just gonna watch Gilmore Girls on my phone until I get tired of this. And yeah. Okay guys, I have given up on the puzzle. I feel like I did a lot, but then I look at it and it doesn't look like anything's happened. So that is right now. So that is right now. So I have so many. So my plans for the rest of the day, I think me and my sister are gonna take the dogs on a walk. I need to work out and eat dinner. And I think I'm gonna bake a cake later. So that is the plans. But until I do something else, I'm probably just gonna watch YouTube and sit on the couch. Hello, again. So I'm in a little bit of a different outfit. I'll just show you guys. I'm keeping the same leggings on as before. Just put on a sports bra and a tank top. And I'm gonna go work out. So before all this madness happened, me and Simon, which is my boyfriend, we were doing a workout plan together and it's like an 8-week lift program. And since we obviously can't see each other, I've been doing the workouts on my own and using his account. So it is a 4-day plan. It goes Monday, Tuesday, and then Wednesday's off, and then Thursday, Friday. And today is back and biceps. So, and I had to do legs and triceps yesterday, so I'm like really in pain. But I'm gonna go ahead and set it up for you guys to see. And it's just gonna be in time lapse. So yeah, I'm gonna go do the workout. And then after that, probably eat dinner, shower, bake a cake. I'm not really sure what order all that's gonna be in, but I'm gonna go ahead and get to the workout.
my workout is done. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of skipped out on a few workouts because I am so sore on my leg and my abs because it's like all I did yesterday. So I'm just glad that I at least attempted it today and then I got it out of the way because I always just feel so much better when I work out. Now I think I'm just gonna wait around for dinner. Yeah, so the next few hours are gonna be unpredictable, but I'll bring you guys along anyways.
Huh?
Can I film you?
For what reason?
For fun. How's your time off been?
Good.
Really?
I like it a lot.
Why?
Because I don't like Toyota.
Don't say that. What if Toyota sees this?
Why would they? Where's it gonna be?
On my YouTube.
I don't care.
Mom's making cheeseburgers and fries in the air fryer. So I just ate dinner, have food baby, and I'm just gonna go ahead and take my makeup off, and then I'm gonna put on this cucumber face mask that also has aloe in it, because if you remember from this morning, I am very, very burnt. Then I'm gonna go ahead and run a bath, so after I put this on, I'm gonna show you guys me running the bath. I'm sorry this day was kind of boring. I feel like nobody's life is really exciting right now because of lockdown, but it wasn't a very pretty day, or I would have spent some time outside, but I just didn't go outside today. So let's begin. Done with my bath. As you can tell, I'm very bare-faced, very burnt. So I was just gonna show you guys what I put on to wear for the rest of the night. So I have these pink like fleece sweatpants. I don't know, they're super comfy, but they're high-waisted and they tie at the top right there. So yeah, and then I'm just wearing a bralette underneath it with this gray long sleeve sleep shirt. And I'm not really sure where this is from. I would take a guess and say American Eagle. It says love on the back. So I think that I'm going to go play a board game with my familia. And with them, I might set up a time lapse of us playing just for good memories. And then my boyfriend just texted me because he wants to start a YouTube channel of him gaming. And I just think it'd be so cute and funny, and I'd watch it all the time, of course. So I think I'm gonna help him set that up sometime soon. I'm not really sure, but I thought that was kind of cute. So just wanted to add that in there. And then, yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep bringing it along, but nothing's really scheduled right now. So we'll see where the day takes us. So I'm about to FaceTime Simon for our movie date. I'm gonna show a little bit of that and then I'm gonna say goodnight because I'm pretty much gonna be done for the day, but I'm so excited to talk to him. So that's what I'm gonna be doing till like 12 or 1. Then I'm gonna go to bed. Say hi. You look so tired.
I'm sleeping.
Don't fall asleep. You're cute.
You are.
Say bye.
Bye, guys.
Say goodnight.
Goodnight, guys.